Hi, and welcome to the Catapult Pro web demonstration. We're glad you're here. Catapult Pro is a real-time web application for designing maps, collecting photos, measuring heights, calling MakeReady, performing pole loading analysis, and delivering great data for the pole attachments industry. Catapult Pro is built around some of our core beliefs about effective software tools and pole attachment projects, data transparency, presenting accurate real-world conditions as well as defensible photo data for attachment applications and MakeReady notifications, location-based design, designing poles, capturing field data, and associating photos to true geolocations for map, pole loading, and MakeReady construction deliverables, defensible photo data, providing photo evidence of existing conditions with incredible accuracy, as well as capturing the time, date, and user associated with each location. Data organization. Maintaining data integrity and a consistent data set throughout each step of the process, performing data automation for QA, QC, and the creation of custom deliverables. The first step of the process is project definition. During this step, your team will develop necessary models and workflows. As you receive more concrete definition from your client about the scope and requirements of your project, you will create new models and map styles. You may also need to start developing custom deliverables with your client manager. Your team won't have to start from scratch. Instead, you can edit our model, style, and toolset defaults to tailor your workflows to your project needs. This is a continuous process, and your team will be able to update and evolve your models as you continue to work with your clients and gain expertise in the Catapult Pro platform. The next step is called pre-design. We use this step to prepare as much of the design as possible for field crews before data collection begins. Your staff can import pole data via CSV or KMZ, overlay a shapefile reference layer, or use aerial imagery and street view to map the pole locations you need to collect. Using map tools, you will create preliminary pole designs and their connection types for field verification. You can customize your mapping tools to create standard attributes for all design elements, as well as configure unique map styles so that your designs have a specific visual appearance. Your team will be capable of designing poles in the field, but we highly recommend that you perform all pre-design possible prior to deployment. Once pre-design has been completed, your team is ready for data collection. We sell equipment packages that include the gear you need to be successful, including approved cameras, the height stick with calibration stickers, and other helpful tools for Catapult Pro data collection. Our process minimizes field exposure and uses two-person crews to improve team safety. We also recommend that your field team utilize PPE. The Catapult Pro height stick is not rated for contact with energized conductors or equipment, so the top section may need to be lowered to avoid contact. When arriving at the collection site, your two-person team will synchronize both cameras to the database by taking a field details photo. This screen provides the project, user, and time so that photos can be automatically associated in the back office. The team then splits up into two roles, with the crew lead taking height and context photos while verifying the design on their mobile device. The crew partner takes photos at the pole, such as tag, birthmark, and grounding information, while holding the stick flush with the base of the pole. When each pole and midspan is completed, the crew lead marks the corresponding design element, done. Specific workflows may require data entry from the field, such as capturing down guy and anchor information. Your team will repeat this process until the project is complete before moving on to the next project or returning to the office to upload the photos. When returning to the office or hotel, your field teams will offload camera photos from the SD card and upload them to the project in Catapult Pro. Upon upload, office or remote staff can be notified to begin the photo calibration and classification process. Photo classification allows clerical staff to calibrate and provide data entry for the following steps of the process. The most important photos to process include height photos, pole tag photos, birthmark photos, and grounding photos. Having clerical staff enter this information in bulk allows your designers to perform the next steps as effectively and efficiently as possible. Once all project photos are ready for annotation, designers can associate the photos to the map and correct any association mistakes made in the field. The next step is annotations. After turning on Cable Trace View, designers will select their starting span to open a new Photos window. Using keyboard shortcuts and the one-click menu, designers will annotate their first pole with the information necessary for your scope. Sometimes this is comms only, or it requires each messenger, insulator, arm, and piece of equipment on the pole. Once the pole annotations are complete, attachments that continue to the midspan and next pole are traced through on their corresponding photos. This creates a true network of comms and conductors in your job, which allows for more automated make-ready and pole loading analysis. Designers will add other necessary information like a proposed attachment, comm diameters, bearings, and specifications for pole loading. The Catapult Pro Photo Input Editor can be used to create annotation routines that are tailored to your team's workflow. Once annotations are completed for your project, it's time for Make Ready. When Make Ready violations are calculated, your map styles will update to indicate poles with violations, and your active photos will highlight any such violations in red. Your designers can use Make Ready shortcuts and Make Ready height markers to propose a remedy for all violations. Catapult Pro has advanced make-ready tools to clear or restore the last make-ready called and to propose a pole replacement. Once all make-ready has been resolved, the next step, if required, is pole loading analysis. If both the existing and proposed state of your poles have been modeled correctly, pole loading analysis can be performed in one of two ways. If your team is subscribed to Catapult Pro Integrated Pole Loading, you can add a loading case to your job and view real-time loading results inside Catapult Pro. If you are exporting to an external platform, you will use the Download Manager. If using external pole loading analysis, we recommend updating Catapult Pro with any changes to the make-ready plan determined by the loading result, such as upgrading an anchor that was failing. When pole loading analysis is complete, you can share read or write access to your project with your client or partners using the sharing menu. You can also use the Download Manager to generate photo forms, maps, and spreadsheet data for your job. Photo forms can be customized to match your team's branding and scope requirements, and you can also do a raw dump of all photos or specific photos from your job. You can generate shapefiles or KMZs of your project, or generate custom PDF map prints using custom saved views and user-manipulated annotations. You can also access custom spreadsheet or standard data exports of your locations, attributes, heights, and make ready in the data section. If you have any questions or would like to move forward with scheduling your team's scope definition meeting, please reach out to our sales staff.